San Francisco neighbors living near an unstable cliffside are on edge tonight. Erosion and sliding rocks have prompted crews to shut down a section of O'Shaughnessy Boulevard near the Diamond Heights neighborhood. Our Andria Borba has been closely monitoring this cliffside and joins us now live from the scene. Andria?
Well, Veronica, just in the last 15 minutes, the crews that will work to stabilize that cliffside tomorrow, they have left. They set up K-rails for the night to make sure that no more of this hillside falls into the road, but they have hit the road tonight, waiting for the bulk of this storm to pass before they do the work. Now, O'Shaughnessy is closed between Portola and Malta. Now, if you'll remember, this section of O'Shaughnessy, there was a minor rockslide during the last series of Bay Area storms that hit it. Well, the city has decided it's time to shore up this hillside in a more permanent fashion with this storm coming in. Now, this will affect some muni routes. The 44 O'Shaughnessy will not be traveling through here, though we have seen at least one of those buses go through here this afternoon. Now, tomorrow afternoon is when the crews will get to work on this cliffside. They will knock off a loose boulder at the very top, bringing it down in a controlled manner so later on it doesn't come down in a more violent manner and possibly injure people here at the bottom. Now, that is what is happening tomorrow. We will be monitoring the situation as the story and this storm develops. Live in Diamond Heights, Andria Borba, KPIX 5.